Clicks must take full responsibility of putting in their website an advert that dehumanizes black people. That basically says that black people's hair is rubbish. We'll never accept that. That is what colonialism and apartheid did for centuries. That is what slavery did to our people.